This little medley needs very little introduction. Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera.